Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the step-by-step procedure to register for an IRCTC account. The process is pretty much simple and all you need to follow few guidelines and I'll show them in this video. And please hit the like button and subscribe to this channel if you get the IRCTC account with the help of this video. So without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, make sure that you are on the official website of IRCTC, which is irctc.co.in, where you will be creating a free IRCTC new account to book the train tickets online. Once you get the homepage, find the sign up button, which is exactly here. This may change to somewhere else in this page when they redesign the website. For now, it is here. Choose the sign up button and you will get the same individual registration form. Here, you need to provide the real details like your name, email, PAN card number that should match to your name, and the phone number. If you give any false information, your profile may lead to deactivation. Now, let's fill out the first section of choosing user ID and password, including security questions. The user ID must be between 3 to 35 characters. Only letter, number, and underscore are allowed. Once you enter the desired user ID, click on Check Availability to know whether the name is available for registration or not. When the name is available, go to the next field, which is password. The password must follow these conditions. Minimum 8 characters and maximum 15 characters. Password must contain at least one small and one capital alphabet and numeric digit. So let me enter mine and confirm the same password in the below column. The next is the security question. This will be helpful if you would like to retrieve information like user ID or password when you forgot them. So pick the best that you remember well. The next is the language selection. For now we have English and Hindi and I'll be choosing English. Now we have to provide the personal details. Let me quickly fill this form. Aadhaar and PAN card details are optional at the registration time. But to use the IRCTC e-wallet, you need to provide the PAN card number and the name on the PAN card should match with the account name. Next, choose the country. Provide the working email address here because you will get the verification email. And finally, enter the unregistered mobile number, meaning the given phone number should not be used for IRCTC registration before. And yes, you will get the confirmation code to this mobile number only. At last, complete this section by choosing the nationality. Now the final one, residential address. Try to be accurate as possible. Let me fill mine here. Once you fill everything, enter the CAPTCHA code and click on Submit Registration Form. Agree the terms and choose OK when the message pops up. Congratulations, you successfully registered for an IRCTC account. But wait a minute, it is mandatory to verify your account before booking the train tickets. Let's do this now. Click on this Activate Account link and log in with the user ID and password we just created. Once you get in, you will get this email and mobile verification screen. You can even edit the email and phone number right here if necessary. So now, choose Verify Mobile Number with OTP and enter the code that was sent to your mobile number and click on Submit the OTP code. The same with email. Click on Verify Email with OTP and enter the one-time password, then choose Submit the OTP code. Once you complete the steps, you have now fully activated IRCTC account. You just need to log in with the user ID and password and start booking your train tickets right from the home.
That's it. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.